we got this great band up here. Y'all give it up for Brothers Comatose!
When the waves was wide, very much for all the Brothers Comatose. We are so stoked to be here right now with all of you. We love Three Sisters so much, and we're so happy to be back. Thank y'all for having us. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce my brother here, Alex Morrison, on the banjo. What's up, everybody? This next song I wrote about my old boss, who was kind of a control freak. His name was Ron, so Ron, this one's for you, you jerk.
Monkey Man's
always at the home, never making people want to stay. Chattanooga. Thank you all so much for having us. We're called the Brothers Comatose. We come from pretty far away in a land called California. I feel like this is our third time at this festival, and I feel like this is our second home at this point. So fun to be out here. We're honored to be playing among all the kick-ass bands that are playing this weekend. I know you got Steel Drivers playing and you're like, I know that song's kick-ass, I know that song also kick-ass, and the whole entire thing, and we're like, dang. So, pretty awesome.
I can't see through you like paper. I ain't falling for your charms anymore. Used to love you, now I hate you. Now I see the things I couldn't see before. I'm moving on, I ain't never looking back. And when I'm gone, don't try to call.
Thank you very much. We got a new song written by my brother here, Alex, on the banjo. It's called Run Boy Run. All right. We got no drummer up here, so.
Close your eyes and step into the night. When
Philip Pizzino on the fiddle, Greg Fleischhut on the mandolin. Like I was saying earlier, we come from the West Coast where they love, have you guys heard of West Coast IPAs where they love to just shove tons of hops into the beer and make it like 12%? So we have a little bit of a love-hate relationship. Currently we hate them. So we used to love them, and now we're gonna sing a song. It's called the IPA song. We're gonna invite up our good buddies, the Steel Wheels, to come help us sing this one. We need you guys to help us out on this one too. It's real easy to sing along with. It goes like this. We don't want no IPA, no, we don't want no IPA. Blah, 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 blah. I say some stuff on the microphone, no. We don't want no IPA. Yeah. Ridiculous song.
Let's just do something completely opposite of that now.
You know, we have to show them that we're like a serious band sometimes, occasionally.
So be serious.
We're going to do a little brotherly duo sweet song for you to balance it out. You know what I mean? Ooh, 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 ooh. That's it for the serious portion of the show. We're gonna do a Sam Grisman song right now for you. It's called Old Barns. Thank you. How we doing out there, Chattanooga? There are a lot more people here tonight than there were at our gig last night. This is fucking awesome. Thank you for having us. Sorry for cursing, I'm just so damn excited. What we gonna do? What we gonna do? What we gonna do when the money comes through? What we gonna say? What we gonna say? What we gonna say when the money goes away? If there's a hole in my pocket, we're gonna do a song called Valerie. A lot of people think that this is an Amy Winehouse song, but it's from a band called the Zootons that Amy Winehouse covered. We're gonna cover Amy Winehouse covering the Zootons and do our best to not screw it up. Here we go.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things and what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess. I'm nestled in the hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Did you have to go to jail? Put your house up for sale? Did you get a good lawyer? Or did you have to pay that fine? You were dodging all the time, or did he fix it for you? Well, are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess. I'm still in the hair in the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me.
Shoot on the mandolin. Alright, help me out here.
When sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things and what you're doing, and in my head paint a picture.
If you know it, sing along. Since I come home, my body's got a mess. Here we go.
Oh, that rain.
awesome. Thank you for singing along. Alex, what do we got, man? We got a truck driving song right now?
I think so.
Sometimes we feel like truck drivers, and we occasionally get to play some awesome shows in between long stretches of highway. Well, I'm gone.
Thank you.
bills and watching hours pass. Radio signed me up 8 days a week, did the time and saw my feet, dropping nails and turning up the ground. Thank you.
got a few more songs left for you guys tonight. And we, last year we got to meet a lovely friend named Laura Walker. She's gonna come sing a song with us right now. It's a duet called Morning Time.
Hey, y'all!
What's up, Laura?
I'm all right, as I ain't making you deaf, am I? Give me a minute.
Ooh, 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 that sunrise, daylight's burning my eyes. I stayed up all night, staring at the starry sky.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All right, Greg, it's your turn.
Yeah.
How's your falsetto feeling?
Yeah,
way too good, man.
Not as good as it gets. I'm gonna sing the old story about little Maggie.
It's Pet Rabbit.
Over yonder she stands. Little Maggie.
I don't know where all the time went, but I just looked down. This is our last song of the night right here. Sorry to say. We're gonna make it special, though. And then we'll see what happens after that. I got 16 bounties on this bullet of mine. There's no chance of winning, so I might as well try.
That big red sun is about to go down. Well, I guess it's high time I got the fuck out of town. Need to find a place where I can rest and be kind. I've got too much longer stuck behind my eyes. Need to find a place in the middle of beyond. Well, I'll tell you, little angel. Everyday people are trying to find the perfect train to get them where they're going on time. For me, that's the hardest thing I've ever known. So watch for me walking down that big open road. If I don't pay attention, I'll be a slave to my mind. Don't need to wait for all my stars to align. Still down the moon is the same as mine. She wants to hear me speak, but I'll just let it shine.
Give it up for our special guests on stage here.